Hey, I'm Paul Begay, AST Systems Designer. Today we're gonna come back to our 2,000 gallon production tank with our high profile PolyGeyser, the 10 cubic foot filter, self-washing filter. We're gonna talk a little bit and show you how clear you can get your water and kind of how you need to set your filter up to get your water this clear. So if you wanna come in here and look through this sight glass, okay, so the way we achieve the clarity inside of that production tank is by setting our airflow meter to 2 standard cubic feet per hour. Because we've got a 10 cubic foot charge chamber, if we set our airflow meter to 2 standard cubic feet per hour, we'll produce a backwash once every 5 hours, okay? So right around 5 times a day, okay? So then all we have to do is drain our sludge once in the morning, once in the afternoon, for 15 to maybe 30 seconds, and then that's it. So stay tuned for more videos on the high profile PolyGeyser coming up. Thanks again.